Murray forward and in towards Torres, and Spain lead in the 6th minute.
Now you have to go and close that ball. You have to go and close that ball down. You cannot just show it one way. That's what happens if you do. It's a fantastic strike though.
Here's Dani Alves. Kaká got through the gap and Kaká rolls the ball into the net. Brazil are in front inside 5 minutes. It's the world's most expensive player who scored the goal.
It's Giuseppe Rossi, good try! Oh my goodness me! He's done it! Fantastic strike! Giuseppe Rossi on his left foot, which is absolute dynamite! Beautifully done. Luca Toni in the middle. Yeah, Quinta Free wants it. Erlo delay. Sees it up from Rossi.
One with the left, one with the right. Just meets it lovely on the half volley.
Here's Kaká, beautifully done, they're queuing up in the middle, in the back of the net. Maicon with the goal, beautifully played, little 1-2 with Kaká, and the right back who loves to get forward and score, curled it into the top of the net, received the pass from Kaká and lifted it over the top of Tim Howard from the tightest of angles.
Dani Alves around the wall, he's won it for Brazil! A screamer of a free kick, a magnificent goal.
Absolutely brilliant!
Hit hard, hit firm, hit past Casillas.
Donovan's got back to face, and Charlie Davis is in support. It's 2-on-2. If he can play it back to Donovan, Brazil are in real trouble. Landon Donovan! It's 2-0 to the USA in the Confederations Cup! In the group stage, they were undone by a classic Brazilian breakaway. And they've done to the Masters what the Masters do so well. 2-0 USA.
Maicon. Ramirez has been disappointing. Maicon. Towards Luis Fabiano. Lovely turn. Oh, what a goal. What a start to the second half by the man who is, at the moment, the tournament top scorer.